With the Andor series coming close on its August 31st release date in less than 2 months technically, it's like we haven't gotten too much to look at, you know, besides the trailer, which was very interesting, and the new logo and its release date, there really hasn't been too much to discuss about it in terms of pictures and leaks. So technically, this is the first one, and it's very clear. So from what I can tell in this photo, which is a very clear photo, by the way, we see two characters, in which is Andor and Stellan Skarsgård's character called Luthen. Don't know his last name, but I know he's a Rebel Alliance leader. They are in a speeder bike chase, most likely from the Empire or those blue and orange patrol people that we saw in the trailer a lot. And in terms of the planet, I'm pretty sure it's the same Navarro looking planet that was on in the trailer a lot. So this photo looks very clear, pretty much our first look in pictures wise. So from the same people who posted the picture, Empire Magazine, they had something exclusive that Tony Gilroy said, and I will read it to you right here. It says, exclusive. Andor creator Tony Gilroy explains the Star Wars series' epic structure. Season 1 is 1 year, and Season 2's 4-year story uses each 3-episode block to represent a year. We'll move a year closer with each block, he says. Read more at Empire Online. So, yeah, so Season 1 takes 1 year, and the show is supposed to be 5 years spanning. Spanning 5 years, leading into him being a rebel hero in Rogue One. So 5 years, which means first, like it said, first season is 1 year, second season is 4 years. So next up, and I believe the same article and other articles, it explained who will be directing episodes and who will be writing episodes. We already know the creator is Tony Gilroy, and we assumed he would be directing or writing. And in this case, he's writing. So first off with the directors. Toby Haynes will be directing episodes 1, 2, 3, 8, 9, and 10. So Toby Haynes is directing a handful of them. Next director is Susanna White, who is directing episodes 4, 5, and 6. So 3 episodes for her. And the last director will be directing, his name is Benjamin Caron, will be directing episodes 7, 11, and 12. So in the later episodes. So, most of them are being directed by Toby Haynes, which I really don't know who any of these are, but I'm sure they're good. For the writing, we have Tony Gilroy, who is writing 1, 2, 3, and 11, and 12. He wrote, so that is 5 episodes. Dan Gilroy, which is, I'm sure, his brother, wrote episodes 4 through 6. Then Stefan Schiff wrote episode 7, and Beau Willimon wrote episodes 8 through 10. So that's 3 episodes. So Tony Gilroy, we can tell he's doing fair share, right? So he created the series and is writing a lot. So yeah, I mean, show couldn't be in better hands. We, like I said in the beginning, you know, we didn't know too much about really any of this. So this is the first thing we're getting based off of that. So anyways, everybody, that is the end of my video. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't before, and stay tuned for more Andor series news updates, Obi-Wan, Bad Batch, or anything Star Wars. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.